Hardy-Weinberg problem, and I'm going to write some kind of factual stuff here. So we have a population of 130,000.